Hello students, welcome to Narayana online classes. Today we are discussing about 7th class mathematics revision assignment. If all the parts of one triangle are equal to the corresponding parts of other triangle, then the triangle are dash. See here, this triangle we call it as a congruent. So the answer is congruent. If line segment AB and CD are congruent, they have the equal lengths. Congruent objects are objects having the dash and dash. So same shape, and same size also. Shape and size should be same when two objects are congruent. So fourth one, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR, which means, so we can write symbolically. So ABC is congruent to triangle PQR. So now, this triangle. So in this triangle having the two triangles. So here triangle ABC is congruent to triangle BTA. So here also two triangles, here given QRS, So now triangle PTQ. Okay. Now, sixth one. What is the meaning of RHS? So, the RHS means right-handed. So RHS means right-handed side. So seventh one. So what is the seventh one? It should be established by RHS congruent rule. Triangle ABC is congruent to triangle RPQ. Okay. What additional information is needed for angle B? And angle P equal to 90 and AB equal to RP. See, when RHS congruent, rule, so here given two triangles. So ABC is a one triangle, and PQR is the another triangle, PQR. So when the two right angle triangles are RHS is a congruent means triangle ABC is a congruent to triangle RPQ. Now given angle B equal to 90, then AB equal to RP, BC equal to PQ. Okay, so in the right angle triangle, one angle should be 90 degrees and the AB side is equal to RP and the BC side is equal to PQ. Okay. Now, next one. So in this ninth one given, so triangle ART. So you want to show that triangle ART is congruent to, so here given another triangle PEN. So triangle Cn. Here two triangles are given. So in these two triangles we can use SS criterion. SS criterion means side criterion. So in this given AR equal to RT equal to AT equal to. So here AR which is equal to AR which is equal to PE. Okay. RT which is equal to EN. Okay, AT which is equal to PN. Okay. Now, 10th one. So, what is the 10th one? So, here are two types of triggers given. RAD. So here two types of given in figure, two triangles are congruent. The corresponding parts marked we can write so triangle RAT is congruent to triangle WON. So this triangle is congruent to this triangle. So that's why triangle RAT is congruent to triangle WON. Business assignment completed. Thank you.